Hey guys, Milk Jr. here, and I am playing Shadow of Mordor. I'm going to go up against the last war chief that I need to fight. Which one do I want to fight? Yeah, I'll face this one. But I'm gonna take on this final guy, and then I am gonna be done for the night. But this guy is gonna make. I'm going to make him pay. What I've been doing to the others is horseshit compared to what I'm going to be doing to him sexually. Oh no, I'm just going to stick a large sword through his neck and then out his mouth. All fun and games until there's a zombie apocalypse, then I am your worst nightmare. Yeah, I've kind of got a whole scenario like worked out of what I would do if there was a zombie apocalypse. So yeah, don't have much of a life, but have much of an like prepared war life. Wait, right, that one. Hello. Okay. Gonna go with last finisher. Okay, gotcha. Weapons and runes. Let's do this. Let's go for this last one. Pick up this. There we go. And let's go fight this bitch ass. Alrighty. This is who got me, just running through. Didn't I already face this guy?
Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight it.
Anyone can swing an axe, but it takes skill to aim a crossbow. I can handle both just as well.
Hiding.
Man fell!
Let's go.
Everyone giving me a bother today. Oh, he's gonna gut you all just to shut you up, eh?
Come on.
You maggot!
Oh, goddammit.
I will cut you up!
Yeah.
Even more than before.
Oh, you keep going. Fucking hell.
How is death, Gravewalker? I'll send you back again.
Run. Let's grab this.
I steal!
God damn it.
I was
trying
to find him. You hold him down, boys, and I'll make him scream.
Alright, I don't think gangbanging is appropriate right now, but I like to work.
I'll finish him off. You've been shot. I'm much smarter than he shot.
Go to run. Computer, no! No! Oh shit. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna stop this for a sec. Use half health! But I have to relaunch the game because it crashed on me. But I'll be back soon. Hey guys, Milky Jr. here, and I am back to recording this tomfuckery that Shadow of Mordor just placed on me. Halfway killing the god damn also close to killing the final war chief. You make me cray every time. Well, we're back into this, and I'm gonna kill that bastard if it's the last thing I do. He is giving me nothing but pain and misery. He's dying. He's fucking dying. Okay, not too far. And let's go. Goodbye. I'm not dealing with the bullshit. do this. Don't give a shit, you're dying. You're dying. Give a shit.
Even more than before.
You not weaken him, and I will finish him off.
I'd better raise up.
Come on, come on. Not doing all the bullshit. There we go. Hi, guys.
In your boots and run away again.
No, no.
Business, you stinking pile of shrock!
You got no idea what trouble you're in for!
So I'm getting fucking health. God damn it.
My whole crew is coming, Ranger!
Well, no shit, I can see them all coming. Okay, I need... Is there anything around here I can use? Yes, yes.
It's the Dark Corps. My kill!
Before, you came back and threatened me. And now look where you lie. Still full of shrock, I see.
Oh my god, I hate this guy.
No!
Oh Right, come on. Wait, was it?
What's all of the...
Okay, I want to face him. Let's go.
These towers of silver, they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Alright. Let's do this.
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
Someone sneaking about.
I'm hearing them. Stay on your guard. Look, my baby.
To die.
No, I'm not in that much of a hurry to die.
You maggot!
I don't die that easy, Tark.
Come on. There we go. Run. I don't remember how to tackle. No, you're dying today.
You cannot.
You're dying today. You're dying today. If you thought you were getting out of that one, you are not getting out of that. That too long. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you like it, comment, subscribe. I went on a tear. I was not gonna let him win. That was not gonna be the end. But until next time, I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna do another one because I'm in that kind of mood. But until next time, goodbye.